decided to set aside an unusual patch of riverside forest in which a large number of animals lived. Today, the private reserve at Brenti